Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of EU4 with the Inca Empire. We are here after we captured back one of our provinces from Portugal and Portuguese Carib, and we also took some land out of Portuguese Brazil. And in our next war we will conquer probably the rest of Portuguese Brazil. We can get a new rival. We can take France as rival, but we will not do so because we really can't fight him anyway, so we won't get the power projection anyway, so who cares? We cannot convert all these provinces because our missionary strength is too little, but if we have stability 2+2, we will gain this thing, which will be okay. Also, now we could look if we get them. Oh, we have a missionary strength guy. Too bad. Let's build some manufactories. No, let's not build them. Because we have a minus, because we have so many colonies now. We got some colonies, excellent. Okay. These are just Portuguese colonies. Not colonies, but lands. I want to know if these are still, yeah, they are still Catholic, these colonies. That's really not nice of them. We could abandon some of them. Like at least Yukpa. Nah. Fabricate on you. Let's not do this on you. Because you're not around anymore. Let's see, probably they'll start new colonies down here, which would be okay. So you need another conquistador. Can our nobility give us a conquistador for 15 influence? Pooh. This will be nearly 99. Probably not. This will be 99. Stupid. Let's just buy one. Hey, this is a good guy to conquer land. Portugal has a claim on Cusco. That's okay. We can live with that. Probably should also the army maintenance down a bit. We lose a lot of money now. Let's recall this guy and send him to Maracaibo. Probably then he converts that. Let's recall this guy and send him there. Really? England was doing a spy network on us. They even know us. Ha, really? It changed to Inti. Great. This one as well. Oracles and divinations. Oh my god. The world can sometimes be an unforgiving place, and fate. What? And fate may turn in surprising ways. Luckily, we have the Waka gods of our people to help us interpret what the future holds. Yeah. We can consult our local Waka, which will give us only 25% chance of favorable outcome. Or we can consult one of these more expensive ones. They are each more or less the same. It will give us prestige and an 80% chance. I believe this is also a chance to raise stability. So let's take this one. Excellent. Stability 1. So now we can go proselytize. Great. Really, really great. Now we are in business. Yukpa has. Oh, just this guy. So let's get some more points. Call for a diet. Support from you. You need 5% and you need 1% in land. Do we have some grain land? Not there. Is some grain land for the nobility? So clergy. Okay, about this and this. We don't have any autonomy. Yeah, then just give them something. Let's grant monopoly charters. They really hate us. Okay. Only France. Let's see, can we probably should try to settle this thing to conquer this guy next. Ah. There they are again, the Portuguese. That's great. That's really great. How long do we have a truce until 1572? Costs a lot of money to do so many. Yay. Excellent. So there should be Yukpa. Let's send this guy there. Is this also part of the conversion? No, we don't convert these. Hmm. But we don't lose any money anymore. Great. Bringing in marriageable women. That's great. 200 population. That's really great. Loyalty for the nobility and 15 influence for them. 15 influence brings us at 91 influence. Blah, that's a lot. We have no need of such thing. We don't. We lose influence and loyalty. Yeah, we don't need the loyalty of the nobles. Rebel uprising in Portuguese Brazil. Yeah, that's okay. Let's spend some more money on army maintenance. And let's see, where are they? Every what? They're also in Portugal, like they're in this. Ehemalige? What's ehemalige in English? This, ex-Portuguese communities. Where is my guy? Come on. I know you can do this. There are crocodiles. Excellent. Smithers. So let's see. Can we claim this thing? Yes, we can. Let's build some manufacturing. Some workshops. So we should. I should have built some forts. Like in Rio de Janeiro, this would be a great place for a fort, I believe. What? The nobility gains loyalty. Or the merchants gain loyalty. I really wanted them to be loyal because we want some diplo points out of them. There it is. Give us some diplomatic support and then hate us again. Yeah, let's see. Where did I do the development? I really don't know anymore. Was it in Tarica? Ah, let's look if we find the state edicts. Like here, they are still on. Nope. Nope. Ah, there we have printing press in Kukume. So we did it in Kukume. What? Battlefield medic reinforce speed plus 33%. Yeah, that's okay. But not really good. So, let's see. How about you? If we improve relations with you and. How about we improve relations with you? You're still walking around. There are no Europeans here in Mexico. This is really fantastic, I believe. I mean, I'm not sure how this could have happened, but I mean, there's just the Portuguese here, and they are really, really bad at fighting. What? Why? Why are you doing this? Don't let us lose admin points. They are really, really important for us. You're far behind in admin. Colombian exchange. What? With the colonization of the Americas, a wide range of new seeds, crops and animals. This is from Portugal. Price of grain changes by -20%. Price of livestock changes by +25%. Okay. So we wanted to build some forts down here, like here. There are no possible buildings that can be built. Ah, because we are still doing the coring. Okay, Let's go up to speed 5 then. If we can't do anything about it anyway, so be it. What? No. Oh no. Excellent. Yeah, let's state this as well. Has failed in their holy duties and doomsday is now upon them. All the subject states have broken away and their nation is greatly weakened. Okay. Sounds fine, I believe. Stupid Indians. Probably should build a fort also in Kuna, as it is at the crossroads between Central America and South America. Probably like here in Magdalena. So there are some places where we want to build forts. Like here. Oh, wait. We have one guy left, so let's send him here. Great. Let's do some missionary stuff. As we have to get the right religion to everyone anyway, so we can start at the first one. Ah, we could get that faster. We could do this faster. Where is Choco? And Guajira must be somewhere here. Where is Choco? And here's Guajira inside, so how about this getting an enforced religious unity? And how about we stop this? And go there, because it's now just faster. There's Guajira. Bad Portugal, bad Portugal. Just attacking sweet and more or less innocent engines. I mean, we want to do this. Let's... Oh, you would take a vassalization. Hmm. Don't have any friends, it won't give any aggressive expansion, just kill him. I mean, he's just a heathen. Yes. Let's claim this land as well. Ourselves. So, let's see. Let's get this printing press started. How much money will this take? We don't have it now, but it spreads, it spreads. It was really good to build it here because we spread it around the whole coast. Okay, 032, 135, that's good. 032, 118, there it is. 65. 5 in Lima, so probably it's okay to do it here as well. How about this region? How fast does it go there? Oh, 95, 139, so let's do it here as well. It goes. Still only France, yes. That's okay. Yeah, why not? So we can if this let's build another 4. want to build a fort here. Probably somewhere here. Probably somewhere around here as well. Like this is protecting this land, but these coasts are not protected, and now everyone can walk in here and walk on Cusco. So we should build one in Nazca, and one in Arica as well. I really don't want people walking around my country, although I don't think that this will happen because we are more or less alone here. They are harder to beat than fought. Influenza, yay, we really hate the Europeans. Let's quarantine it. How about we will do some edict here. Stop this edict here. Let's build some fort here. They are not loyal enough. Can we give them some land? These merchants. Yes, we can. Okay, we want to give them land that's center of trade, like here. Yay, they like us more. And let's give them this and that and this. As well. Still not at 30%. Hmm. let's do this. Let's ask for some money. So you're pissed off again. We won't get you loyal anymore, do we? Yeah, that's okay. Let's build some more forts. Like here and here. The rest of the money will build some workshops as well. Excellent. Let's recall this guy and let's move down there. Some French ships. How about the Panama node? We control it more or less with 80%. Problem is, I mean, we could make more money if we also control this node up there. So we probably should go make some war to the Mexican people, bring some Incan culture there. Mm-hmm. As they are just heathens. That's mine as well. You know that. So, after we capture them, we can build more colonies down there. Try to integrate these guys in our country. We probably should do more vassalization because this costs diplo point and not admin, and we are really low on admin points. Would you want to become our vassal? Let's improve relations with you. You are already our ally. Yes, you are. Let's see. We are at plus 31. We could afford some more expensive guys. Like, let's see, clergy. Do you want to give us an inquisitor? It's a half price inquisitor. We can afford him. Let's take this guy. How about military guys? These are really expensive. If we'll take it's at 93. What's that? Improve relations, really? Yearly inflation reduction, that's good, but it's inflation reduction is not here with Diplo but with admin, so we can't take him. They're level 2 guy. I really don't want to take level 3 guys. They are so expensive. And we also don't need them. Well, let's ignore them. We're at tech 9. Military tech 9. Where are we? Technologically speaking. 9, 13, 12. Well, it's okay. Yay. Another conversion done. Let's convert Cartagena. This is the same region, isn't it? Yep. Sino is also there. Ah, I see. Okay. Where next? Santo Amaro. Where is Santo Amaro? Probably here. There it is. Yay. So the interreligion is going around even further. And we gain on this. Bourgeois request privileges. Ugh. Yeah, let's give them the loyalty. Excellent. Santa Catarina have risen and attacked a peaceful settlement. Oh no. So, let's see. Can recall here and here. Let's recall from here. Really don't need that guy there. Try to get near our ally. So this is also part of this state, so let's send him here. Ah, I forgot our conquistador. I'm stupid. There are still no Europeans except Portuguese. Yeah, that's good. We'll take this 100 guys in Vayu. We look weak. Really? No! Could have started the war much earlier. Let's come home, guy. We have some better leader to do this, like this guy. Why is our conquistador the best leader that we have? So, how about now? About you feeling, yeah, you would do it, but we need some more. Let's proclaim guarantee here. That's 10 points, and that wasn't too expensive. Let's just take his capital. A triangle trade. What? Price of slaves changes by plus 50%. We gain ducats. Or Portugal gains ducats. Probably Portugal, not us. So, should we keep him and try to form a dictatorship in the near future? Or just take the next guy? The next bureaucrat. Let's take the next bureaucrat and tobacco. And he's a babbling buffoon. Yeah, great. We really need this guy. Ugh, I hope the next elections come soon. Another disease outbreak, really? I mean, okay. This looks like a nice region. let's take this, let's take all your money, and yeah, that's probably it. You'll stay there. I mean, they are so far away from the Arrok that we probably don't even know. They are really, they are allied with England. So what can we do? Send gifts. Subsidies, we can give subsidies, and we can ask or offer military access probably. Yeah, France, that's nice that we can take France as an That's another 10, and we can influence nation. Yay. So in this region, don't need this edict anymore, and this takes so long. What does babbling buffoon do to us? Minus one diplomatic reputation. That's terrible. Great, we have another vessel. Native assimilation. Yay. Benign neglect. Stop. Can we just stop? Local trade power. If it moves, tax it. Local tax modifier, local manpower. Okay, where is this? I mean, ugh. Bogota. I think Bogota is a great place to tax. And production. Does this also give this trade power? Does this also give production? Because then probably let's do this. Why not? Only 74% anymore. That's not nice of you. Portugal. Go away. How many ships can we have? Like 43. Okay. Let's do it like that. Our truce with Portugal has ended, and Yucpa is now part of our land. So, Bayou, or from here, but there is a natural harbor, so probably we don't need colonies there. So where do we do a colony next? Our next colony, can we do it here? Yes, we can. Why is this region? Why is this region Catholic? Ah, because it was part of Brittany and was then. Oh, was then captured by Iraq and destroyed, and therefore it's still Catholic, probably. Yep, the Iraq are Catholic, really? Oh my God! How can they? Mm-hmm. 50 admin points. Yeah, why not? Build a treasury. 2,000 at least. Okay. That 30 galleys or 10 heavy ships dominate trade. We could update them. This army, let's improve relations with you. And let's build a spy network on you. You will take this guy and you go there. And you take our dear conquistador and go around here somewhere. So I wanted to stop for today. I hope you enjoyed. I played a lot longer than I wanted. Until then, see you. Bye.